Hi friends, welcome to iCube Design Studio. Today we are sharing you about making a printed circuit board using screen printing in a very easy manner. Let's watch.
PCB making includes three processes. First one, track making. Second one, legend printing. Third one, green masking. The materials required for the process are exposed screen, circuit blue, solder resist green, reducer, ferric chloride, catalyst, copper clad board, squeezer. Now we can start the process. First, we need to clean the copper clad plate using water and scrubber. After cleaning, we can make it dry by using a heat gun. Now on the screen, we are seeing the three layers of PCB which we need to be printed. First one circuit, second one green masking, third one legend. If you are new to our channel and you want to know how to make a screen, please check the link below. Now we can fix the screen on the table with the help of a C-clamp for printing. In order to print all boards in same registration, we can fix the board with the help of a double side tape on table for getting an equal alignment. First, we are going to print the track by using the circuit blue ink. For that, we need to dilute the ink using the reducer. Circuit blue ink is a premium quality ink, so we can print very narrow track in a precise manner by using this. In order to prevent the spreading of ink to other areas of screen, we must close it by using a paper masking tape. Next, we are printing the track on the PCB. And we completed it. By using this method, we can print up to 50 boards per minute. After doing the printing process, you need to clean the screen using cotton waste and reducer so that you can reuse it for other printing purposes. In order to get the track visible, we need to wash the board in a solution which is prepared by mixing water and ferric chloride in a ratio of 1:1. Before washing, we need to tape the board for preventing the board from colliding and getting scratched. We need to continue the washing process until the tracks are visible. We will be able to get track visible within 10 minutes. For making the process faster, we need to add little amount of ferric chloride as per the requirement. For your safety, we advise to use the gloves through the entire process. Now we can clean the board in pure water to remove the ferric chloride content. Later, using the scrubber and water, we need to remove the ink above the tracks, and thus we printed the tracks on the board. Legend printing. For the process of legend printing, we need to dilute the PVC ink with a reducer. The legend printing is very useful for the component insertion. Green masking. To do the green masking, we need to mix the solder resistor greening and catalyst in 2:1 ratio. And after this, we need to dilute the solution with the help of a reducer. After doing the screen printing on the board, by using this solution, we can complete the green masking process. It will take almost an hour for the ink to get dried. And thus, we completed the printing process of our PCB. And after drilling the component hole and assembling the components, we can use this for our purpose.
Thanks for watching our video. Comment your very valuable suggestions. Please do like, subscribe our channel and share among your friends. Thank you.